is just to brush in circular movements. That's the easiest. That's the one that you can remember. So what I always say to the kids, like draw a circle. So ask them like to draw a circle, that means they know. And then you will, I don't really need to like brush for 2 minutes long. So what you do is you put a pea-sized toothpaste on your brush. Like on the kiddie's brush, I'll just show you when we want to do the video. There's like a little indicator that actually shows you where the toothpaste needs to sit and the amount of it, okay? So, how we're going to start is we're going to do like circles. So you brush all over the gums and the teeth. Okay, so let them bite together and you're going to start brushing and you go all over. Count at least like 5 circles on a time.
Okay? 5 seconds.
Five circles. Like 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. But make sure that you brush all over the gum and all over the teeth. Okay, don't just brush on the teeth, because remember your plaque sits onto the soft tissue, which is your plaque of your gums as well. Okay, so but just do at least 2 or 3 teeth at a time, and then you just gradually move on to the next one and you brush again 5 big circles. Okay. Just do it gently, like he says, don't put too much force onto the brush, okay? Because if the bristles are soft and you use the correct brushing technique, you don't need to put force onto it, okay? So then you just gradually move on up till right at the other side, okay? Then you need to open your mouth and we need to brush the inside of the teeth, okay? So you start again, brush in circles, in circular movements to remove all the plaque. And just remember, plaque is soft, okay, so it gets removed easily, unless if you don't brush on a specific area for quite some time, your plaque actually gets hard and it forms calculus, and you can't remove it with a toothbrush. You need to go to your oral hygienist or your dentist to actually remove the calculus, okay? The easiest part is very difficult to put your brush in like this and to brush circles. So this is like a sweeping action, so think about it as a broom, and you just sweep from behind to remove the plaque at the back. Because you will see here, even if you open your mouth, your calculus actually sits there, which is very difficult to remove. Okay? Then you just continue right to the back again until you reach your last bracket. Okay? You do exactly the same on the top, and then the only place that you can actually use scrubbing movements is where you chew. So you just like do scrubbing movements here and to the back, and again like this. Okay, like I said, just remember the molar teeth has got a lot of fat and features, so that is where your plaque and your food sits. So that is the area that you literally can scrub just to get everything off. And then lastly, the most important part is your tongue. The bacteria and plaque also sits in your tongue, and that actually gives you like a bad breath. So you don't want like a white coating on your tongue. So if this is your tongue, just take it, stick it out quite wide, and you just brush like this. Okay. Some people can gag. Just make sure you just rinse your toothbrush off, that there's not too much toothpaste or foam on the brush that can actually cause gag. Okay. And then just make sure you just spit out. I know research say rinse your mouth with water, but I'll normally just say to my patient, just spit out at least the toothpaste with the fluoride still in the mouth. Okay, then you can do your dental flossing. Okay.